Guys, we know that this week Lotto Max is more than 65 million prize. I'm gonna tell you how can you choose your own numbers. Like when you go to any gas station or any convenience store, you will see this racket. So you have to take the Lotto Max from this one. Not this one. Don't take this one. This one is combo. That's something else. I will tell you. So you have to take this form, so you can see, like, choose 7 numbers from 1 to 50. This one is one line, so you have to choose 7 numbers out of from here 1 to 50. This is your one line, $5. Here's your encore. One encore is enough. If you're choosing 7 here and 7 here, it means you're choosing 2 lines. It means it's a $10. And if it's with encore, then it will be $11. So you have to select any 7 numbers. Like, I'm gonna choose my lucky numbers. 14, 33, 31, 35, 1, 2, 3, 4. 28, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I choose 7 numbers, that's it, and your ticket is ready. Make sure you mark it a little dark. So your ticket is, your form is ready. Now what you have to do is just give it to the employee, whoever is working there, just give it to him. So once you give the form to the whoever is working there, he will give you the ticket. Make sure sign your ticket right away and take the receipt from that store, because if you're winning, you're gonna need that receipt. Some customers, like, they want to play the more than one line, 3 line, 4 line, but sometimes they took the lot of forms for each line. But you can play on same ticket many lines. So this one is, you can see it's a one line. If you choose 7 numbers here, it's gonna be one more line, 3 line, 4 line, 5 line. You can play up to 5 line on one ticket. If you have any question, any kind of question, please just give me a comment. I'll give you the answer. Thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you, boss.